ربنا آتهم ضعفين من العذاب والعنهم لعنا كبيرا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تكونوا كالذين آذوا موسى فبرأه الله مما قالوا وكان عند الله وجيها. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. إنا عرضنا الأمانة على السماوات والأرض والجبال فأبين أن يحملنها وأشفقن منها وحملها الإنسان إنه كان ظلوما جهولا. ليعذب الله المنافقين والمنافقات والمشركين والمشركات ويتوب الله على المؤمنين والمؤمنات وكان الله غفورا رحيما. صدق الله العظيم.
جزاك الله خير شيخ ناصر. جزاك الله خير for uplifting recitation of the Quran. The Sheikh recited to us from the 31st surah of the Quran, Surah Al-Ahzab, which begins and ends with discussion of the honor of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This verse and these verses that he recited us reminded us of the amana. Inna aradna al-amana ala as-samawati wal-jibali wal-ardh. That this amana, this trust, is the trust to fulfill one's duty to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to be in obedience to Him today. And it's the same amana, the same responsibility, the same trust that you have fulfilled by turning up here today. That your brothers and sisters around the world, in honor of Rasulullah, in love of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah's peace and mercy and blessings be upon him. So we will now, in honor of Rasulullah, we will do some chants. And our brother Hassan is going to lead us, inshallah, in some chants. And once again, I will keep reminding all of you, brothers and sisters, we want your unity here today. We want to stand as one. We want our voices to be one. And our voices one of what? That our honor, our prophet, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you will not be insulted and we will remain silent. Rather, we will raise our voices at every opportunity. Can I ask one small favor, inshallah, from the brothers who have your banners, if you could lower your banners, inshallah. Lower the banners, that way all of the brothers, inshallah, we can see you. You can see us, we can partake together. Now let's invite Brother Hassan to join us. And as I said, he will be leading us in chants. And I know you came here to raise your voice. So brothers, I'm expecting your voices will be loud, inshallah. Brothers and sisters, Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
That was okay, but I'm expecting a bit louder. Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
That was still okay, but a bit louder, inshallah. Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
I'm going to explain the chants to you, brothers and sisters. Follow me in the chants. We're going to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to establish a state based on Islam. Ya Allah, Ya Rahman!
Ya Allah!
يا أمة الإيمان.
وسلم
قائدنا للإيمان. سيدنا محمد.
سيدنا محمد.
قائدنا للأبد.
سيدنا محمد.
سيدنا محمد. Do you love رسول الله؟
Yes.
More than yourself.
Oh.